The union at Parker Hannafin in Youngstown has a new contract. Workers at the gear pump division voted today, giving their stamp of approval late this afternoon. The count was 77 to 46. The global company is a manufacturer of motion and control technologies and systems. The workers belong to United Steelworkers Local 2332. No, a vote last week ended in a tie, so it was back to the ballot box today following renegotiations. Details of that new contract have not yet been released.